Well, something else some schools are struggling with is getting technology that they need to help them teach.
Yeah, actually, things like Chromebooks and AV equipment are on back order. Catalina Unified telling us that they ordered classroom projectors all the way back in 2021. They took 18 months to get here just in time for the 2023 school year. So still issues with ordering some things.